Switzerland and the twists and turns of the Bernese Alps.